All right, good morning, guys. Today, las aventuras de hoy van a ser, we're going to Tijuana. We got a toy drive to do. We got to do good deeds for us to get good stuff to happen to us. So, si quieres que te pase algo bueno, tienes que hacer algo bueno, okay? Vamos para Tijuana a hacer a regalar juguetes y ropa para los niños allá en que están necesitados. You guys ready for it, guys?
See you in Tijuana.
See you in Tijuana.
See you in Tijuana.
Let's go. See you guys over there. All right, so we're right here in the van. Our van right here. We got Dylan, Saul, Adrian. Kevin, what do we come to Tijuana to do?
To give the toys.
Kevin's back. We thought we missed him, but. All right, well, say peace out to him, guys. We'll see you guys in a bit.
See you guys.
Alright, so Saul walked into the girl restroom. I don't know why. Why did he go in there?
Huh?
Why did he go in there?
In that bathroom?
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
He's being a girl right now. Time. Boys, girls. Boys, girls. Why'd you go in there, bro?
You made me.
Wait, what'd you say you did?
You made me.
You fixed your what? Whoa. Go, bro. Some dude is in here taking a deuce. We might as well use that one. Go, Dylan.
Bruh.
What are you eating, bro?
Taco de barbacoa, muy bueno.
Alright. Hold on, wait. Dang. Fire. So we're about to show you guys what we're gonna donate right now. Just put it that way. So we're gonna show you guys what we're gonna donate. All this here. Girl toys, boy toys.
Nada más para decirles que estos son los juguetes que gracias a Dios ustedes nos donaron. A ver toda la gente que nos va a ayudar ahora para irlo a repartir. Los muchachones, los señores, todos. Pero es la prueba de que aquí estamos ya en Tijuana para poderles dar lo que ustedes donaron. Dios los bendiga.
Hey, so, and don't forget to...
Strap. Strap.
Hey, so, and don't forget to...
Strap. Strap.
What's up, dude? Hey, bro, Chevy, don't step on it too hard. You might break it. Yeah.
So you guys can see, para que vean que donde estamos dando los juguetes es donde they really need help, I would say. It's really bad. They're walking out of their house here. So you guys feel like we're in need over there. We come and do this every year. You see the rest of our club members up there. Están llamándole a todos los niños para que vengan a agarrar su juguete. Con todo lo que donamos allá a los papás, como Pastor dijo anteriormente. Thank you everybody that donated all the toys, all the clothes, shoes, food. We donated a lot of stuff, but this is our first stop right here. So we'll show you guys a little bit more later on. Para que vean, but you guys don't even have a street, man. So yeah, see you guys later on. Say hi to my camera. Do you guys find kids out there?
Yeah.
Do you guys find kids out there?
Yeah.
Alicia!
That's so cute!
Stephanie! Esto, Maria, la grandotota, Maria está grande. ¿Está Michelle?
I wanted to go to the Hong Kong.
What'd you say? Come here. You said you know what Hong Kong is?
Yeah, it's a strip
what is
club.
It? Say it to the camera. Why'd you know?
It's a strip club.
What's a strip club?
I don't know.
What is it called?
Strip club?
No, but what's the play called? Oh, you do know. All right, anyways. We're blessing these kids right now.
Aquí tenemos a una familia muy, muy especial, se llama la familia Pérez, era el ex Santa Claus que ya está atrás. Esto le vamos a dar a un niño que lleva 4 años y siempre está con nosotros, tal vez algunos nos equivocamos. Se llama Ángel. Ángel y familia, ¿dónde está? Venga, de. Es un PlayStation, pero mira, Ángel. Esto te tiene que servir.
Trae los juegos.
Esto trae juegos, es muy importante. Pero.
Trae 50 juegos.
Son 50 juegos, Ángel. Niño. Pero en la casa de Ángel, cuando lo quieran compartir con tus amiguitos, hay que compartirlo. Así como nosotros lo hacemos contigo. Este es solo porque tú siempre has estado con nosotros. Te lo vamos a entregar a él, ¿ok? Nuevamente, Ángel, que Dios te bendiga y comparte esto con todos tus amigos. ¿Vale? A que te ayude. Bueno, por ahorita, una organización que se llama Colton América. Es una organización donde los niños juegan fútbol. Y muchos padres, o padres de los niños y muchos amigos que tenemos en Estados Unidos, nos ayudaron a traer regalos para todos ustedes.
All right, so, como les dijimos, esta es la segunda parada. Estamos aquí en Tijuana. Estamos cerca de un parque de agua que se llama El Verguel, para que tengan una idea. Es el primer año que decidimos traer equipos de fútbol. Como ven, aquí estoy con uno de mis jugadores, capitanes del equipo 2006 Academia. Les va a contar un poco de cómo se siente por primera vez hacer esto con tanto niño que realmente está necesitado. ¿Cómo te sientes? ¿Cómo te sientes?
Feel really good that we're doing this. And yeah, I just hope it inspires you guys to do this.
That's good. So yeah, you'll hear back from another feedback from another one of our players too right now. We're gonna maybe interview another little kid too, another younger brother for one of these kids. So yeah, we'll be with you guys right now in a few minutes. So we have more of the boys here. We just decided to ask them here since we're in Tijuana to let us know how they feel about this first experience that they came in. And they're gonna tell you how they feel about coming here for the first time. We're gonna start off with, who do we say was first? That was Luis.
At Solid Trees on Insta. I just feel very happy that we're actually doing this. Happy for these kids that they're getting their clothes and toys. And just hope it inspires you to do this. Hi, my name is Adrian Romero. Coming to Tijuana for like the second year in a row. Feels very grateful. To have what I have at home, seeing the kids coming in the truck all happy and all the parents coming, just makes me feel happy that we could do this every year. And I hope for these families to do good, to feel better, to enjoy their Christmas.
My name is Dylan. Being called up to 78, and it feels good giving to these kids everything. Every toy they get, I just see a smile on their face and it feels good. Yeah.
My name is Adrian Perez, and it just feels good being able to get back to people here. It's like my third year in a row, I think. And I feel grateful for what I have.
My name is Kevin Fernandez, and I feel grateful for what I have home and seeing these kids in these conditions to make me feel happy. What I have. My name is Adrian, and I feel grateful for my kids. So that I have kids don't have a lot at home.
So yeah, so that's just how we feel. This is our second stop today. We still have one more stop, so we'll see you guys back in a few minutes, all right? Thank you guys. Currently at our third and final stop. Show you guys right here.
A ver, déjame marcarte la mano.
¡Oh, tiene pistola, pelón!
No, ya tienes ese, nomás uno.
¿A quién le queda
el?
Con cuidado, con cuidado, con cuidado. Estamos haciendo algo que Dios nos mandó a hacer. Dar amor, dar de lo que Él nos da. Dice que para, si ustedes ven una, esto, si lo destapo, se puede llenar más de agua. Pero vemos muchos humanos que agarramos tanto que no queremos soltarlo, por eso nunca agarramos más. Es bueno dar para poder recibir. Y no, no necesariamente tenemos que recibir material, cosas materiales, sino nuestra salud, nuestros hijos. Y los muchachos que vinieron pudieron observar que la vida de allá nunca se va a comparar con la vida de acá. Entonces, por lo mismo, hay que darle gracias a Dios en la mañana, que mi papá vaya y que trabaje. Porque a veces lo vemos todo común, lo que hay en la casa, lo que está en la comida, en la sala, el refrigerador, mis zapatos, lo vemos like normal. Pero no es, es que porque hay un Dios que le da fuerza a sus padres para trabajar. Y eso es muy importante que lo tomamos en cuenta. Qué bueno por Rubén que hizo eso de traer a los niños, porque eso es más importante.
¡Cóctel a tres!
¡One, two, three, cóctel!
Aquí estamos a punto de cruzar al más lindo país de todo el planeta, Rafa. That boring crossing moment that you wait for.
The moment of truth.
The moment of truth. I have all the pollos back here.
Pollos, you guys are ready? Just say you're an American citizen.
Just practice.
Mal de mí a mis espaldas y que se gana en digarme a mí.